cool, huh? Trip. Lots of motorcycles here.
Original gateway to Yellowstone. I like how they built this two layers right here so you can look out over the river. It is.
I'm gonna get a video of you going through the arch. So,
okay.
Of course, it's gonna be forever. It looks like.
Oh my God, Ralph! Look, they're doing road construction. What do I do?
We're gonna be part of the road.
Yep. Yes. Oh, there's the arch.
Everybody's gonna check in.
I guess I go this way.
I guess.
Yeah, because everybody and their mother's taking a picture. Look, we're at Yellowstone. Let's put it on our Facebook page.
Just the west entrance?
North.
North entrance.
Yeah, Tom said it's the north.
And all the people back there, DWA. Smile, Dick.
Yeah, these back seats are for little people.
So, yeah.
Smile, everybody. If I have to.
I should have brought a visor. Yeah, I need another one.
You could probably find some golf shoes here too, Dad.
I got two other hats, but they're not in the car.
So are my visors.
Gilbert, you got everything.
Just go straight, right?
Yeah, that's what I was going to do.
You had a visor in your golf bag, didn't you, Dad?
I have two or three of them in the back of the car.
Donna, you remember when you and I went out here?
Uh-huh.
trying to take a picture of the Mammoth Hot Springs, hon. My phone's not cooperating.
That's because it doesn't work when you're supposed to be driving.
I know. Pay attention.
Yeah. God! I can't win for losing some days.
Look at the...
Ornament.
A moose chip?
A moose chip, yeah.
No, it wasn't a moose chip.
Yeah, we'll go with my Christmas. Oh, the air felt good. Well, leave the air on too, but just...
There's a resident phallic symbol.
Some breeze. That's cool.
Oh, that's all from the sulfur then from the
hot air. Yeah.
Is that sulfur?
Yes. See, look at this. It's all white.
Wow. I had when I'm in.
Oh, Kansas person changed his mind.
Okay, I'm gonna bug you again.
Oh, I'm not surprised.
It might be a switch up front.
Yeah, Rick probably
controls. Oh, to open the windows?
I thought it was every 30 minutes or an hour, but I don't remember.
Pretty late.
Yeah.
It is like clockwork.
Hence the name, Old Faithful.
That's hot.
Just a little hot. You guys want to stop and get a picture?
I'll be doing pretty crazy.
She's not gonna want to.
Look, it's natives.
Who, Daisy? Yeah, that's what.
Well, Daisy comes to our house.
She doesn't want to go.
She does.
Yellowstone was part of the Louisiana Purchase, wasn't it?
Everything yeah, west. All yeah. of North America. Straight ahead. cool, huh?
Very pretty. Look at all that hot water going into the river right there. Okay, Tom.
Okay. Huh?
He's going to have to get me a picture, but that's okay.
Yeah, they're walking around it. It's a very famous section. From the air, it looks cool. It looks like a big crater lake, kind of.
Yeah, look at all the hot water going into that river right here. Yeah, that hot water that goes straight into the air.
Oh, yeah. Quite the same, is it?
Yeah.
Okay. Crap.
This is Biscuit Basin. Don't you dare, buddy.
Pretty big area.
Isn't it, though?
Where's my photo?
There's the geese in the foreground.
There's more over on this side, too.
Yeah.
I gave it to
you.
He gave
it to me.
Where is it?
Yeah.
Do you have it?
Getting a video of everybody. Smile, you two. More rain. And Rick and Donna.
Too much on your plate.
And Donna, in the rain.
That was a golf club.
Go for it.
Yeah.
I just wish it
was. Yeah, it's going down now. There it goes. Okay.
What do you think?
People leave, do they ever think about you?
Wow, a bunch of lily pads.
Yeah. It's been erupting for years.
Continental divide.
I'm clouds, rain clouds in the distance.
Oh, it's a crane out there, okay.
Okay.
See? We saw two.
Three. You saw two.
Oh, that you think that one was the one?
Yeah, there's two more up there. Top of the hill. There's one back over there.
Oh. Yep, yep. They're spread out. This is my area. Yeah, that's a duck, Dick.
I take pictures of the bison. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's a baby one! Over there!
Okay, honey, by the time you get up here, I'll have
one. What I'd say!
Trees down.
Could be.
They're all over out here too. Look at that.
Oh my God, there's so many.
I know. It's crazy. First, we're on the other side of the dust. We saw nothing.
Look over here to the left.
That's hilarious.
Oh, this one's kicking up dust. Tom over here.
Yeah, because he's trying.
Oh, yeah.
Yep, there you go.
I'm going to get the sign that says Hayden Valley, at least.
Oh, there's one right here along the side road.
Oh, my gosh. So you want to get to the right of the road as much as you can, Rick. They're actually right here, and you have to look back on them.
Back there.
Back there, sorry. But Rick's going to turn right here. Yeah, it's great, isn't it? You say that like it's a bad thing.
It is.
Not really.
Ah! Something fell next to me.
Anything after 2 or 3, I'm done.
They stay up all night?
Yep.
Yeah, he's probably tired enough that he'll still sleep. Rick, you have a nice fat...
Girl, female elk, no balls.
Hi, bud.
Too late.
It just goes into a parking lot down there.
Okay. Yeah, you can skip it. That's okay.
Right here. Oh my God.
Can't take me anywhere.
Did it?
Go get it. Go get it.
Stumpy. Or they're talking about the flatlanders that pull in here and the camp traders and expect to own the place.
Yeah, and talk bad about the people who live here.
Mm-hmm.
That'd be us, dear.
Yeah.
Amanda, you're conditioning. So like we are going to be going through about 4,000 years of development.
Gotta get this.
Oh, Cody. Oh, we should.
Oh, sorry about that, too. Good.
These all over the walls.
The Walkman.
Mostly if the judge wanted to talk about Bill Clinton. And a more recent winner, Eugene Boosterman, was given the persona of a 13-year-old Ukrainian boy. So judges interpreted its non sequiturs and awkward grammar.
Coded message by radio to the receiving.
So the total number of ways that a three-rotor Enigma machine could be set would thus be 100. Did you check out that Intel chip in there?
Handy than that.
pain. And me.
We just went through Wise River. Fires are in the distance. Saloon.
Big hole. That looks good. Hook and honk.
Do you want to pull in there?
No, I'm good. Okay. I don't know. They might have to go to the bathroom or something.
I thought it was a park.
Big hole battlefield. It says closed.
Look at the eagle's nest up there.
Oh yeah, that's a big one.
Hawk up there doing something. stop and take a picture.
Welcome to the program. Hi, June.
Hi, how are you?
Okay, hope you are too.